So what is the conspiracy in stock investing?
Let me first explain the entire process of buying and sell stocks. So let's say this Cayden over here, and in order for Cayden to buy and sell stocks from the stock exchange, Cayden has to go through a middleman right here. And this middleman is known as a broker. So why is this broker over here so nice to help Cayden buy and sell stocks? It's simply because this broker makes money out of Cayden. And that's the reason why the broker is so proactive in encouraging us to trade rather than invest. Because the more we transact, the more money the broker makes out of us. Professor Benjamin Graham, the teacher of Warren Buffett, once said, people who invest make money for themselves, and people who speculate make money for the brokers. In my next video, I'll talk about the differences between trading and investing. See you soon.